If you're looking for some fast, cheap, and reliable NBA Live mobile coins, go on ahead and head to the coin sponsor at www.mmorock.com. Use the promo code KEEK to get you 6% off your next purchase. You heard me? What is up, YouTube? It's your boy, KEEK Nation, and we back at it again with them videos. Now, you heard me? As you can see, we got a couple of positions with some lower overalls, man. We got a couple of players on the bench. We got 60 mil in the auction house, and we got some players to sell because we about to do a little shopping spree. Now, we going to the Ultimate Legends, man. They threw out that boy Manu Ginobili, 99 for the shooting guard. They threw out that boy Karl Malone from the Jazz. They got that boy Hakeem Olajuwon, which is a must cop. And he threw out that boy James Worthy. Now, I don't know if I'm going to cop all four. I know I'm not copping Mono because I'm going to cop that boy 99 Clay, man. I've been waiting on the opportunity to cop that 99 Clay for the absolute longest. So we're going to go see how much his price has dropped from 15 mil. Oh, I thought that was true. I thought that said 65K just now. Okay, so 99 Clay going for around 9.8 mil, around 9.5, something like that, which is not bad at all. Especially considering that Klay Thompson is one of my favorite players in the NBA right now. And the fact that that card is a beast. And they got Manu, look like he's going for around 10 mil. So that's a pretty nice cop if you ask me. That Klay Thompson. And he has so much more better stats than Manu Ginobili. Like, a lot of his stats are crazy. He has a 97 base 3. We're going to go see about this Karl Malone, the small ball ultimate legend Karl Malone. I don't know if I'm going to pick him up or I want to pick up Dario Saric. I kind of want that Dario Saric because the stats are better and he gives those. Okay, he give a plus boost. He give a plus 10 boost and a plus 5 boost. The Dario Saric, I think he gives 2 plus 5 so that Karl Malone does have a little more to offer. Besides the stats, though, Dario Saric does have better stats. And I don't know why would I have wanted this car for the absolute longest. I don't know why. Like, his stats are good. I wanted this card way back when he first came up, but he was selling for like 20 mil, bro. So I've been waiting on the opportunity to cop this card too. So we're going to go ahead and copy him, man. I'm going to pass on Karl Malone for now. I'm going to complete that set later on. Probably by Friday, I should have him. I might complete the King set. Let's check the Stephen Curry. All right, Curry is a little expensive right now. We're going to pass on that Steph Curry. Let me see about this Jimmy Butler. I've been wanting this Jimmy Butler. His price should have dropped. Because of, I keep saying King, not Bernard King, but James Worthy. We're going to pick up this Jimmy Butler off tops, man. We're going to pick up Jimmy Butler right over here. 2.5 mil. It's a banger. Let's cop him, man. It's no thing but a chicken wing. Let's go ahead and cop the Jimmy Butler. So we got two cops already. Already spent about 7.5 mil, something like that. We're going to cop a Hakeem Olajuwon, man. I hope the boy ain't white. And I hope he don't be trying to do no, hope he don't be trying to do no crazy old long jumpers for the dunk ability at the three-point line. Because they need to fix that. He was in the game, but he was a glitch. If y'all watch Bobby Buckets' video, man, that's crazy. That's crazy. We're going to go ahead and pick him up. Let's see the lowest we can get him at. We want to get him at the absolute lowest price, you know what I'm saying? Ain't no point in spending that extra mil on something that we could cop for a little cheaper. So we're going to see. I see about 8.2 milli over here. 8.2 million. We're going to go ahead and copy him. Two up for the same price. Banger. Let's get him. That's our third cop right there, y'all. Third cop. Getting some cops for that defensive lineup, baby. Now, let me see what we need next. I'm going to go 99, power four. We're going to look at this Tim Duncan. I sold my Tim Duncan believing that, not Karl Malone, but James Worthy was going to be a power four. I thought James Worthy was going to be a power four, so I sold Tim Duncan. I'm like, I want James Worthy over Tim Duncan. I'm never going to holler. But then he ended up being a small four. I did not know he was going to be a small four. Let's just go ahead and throw Dario in there. Oh, we did not get the 102 small ball, so we do need to replace that Jeremy Lin. I'm probably going to get Spud Webb. I don't mind having Spud Webb over Jeremy Lin because Jeremy Lin is very easy to steal the ball from. And we go, how that clutch ability isn't just everything, man. That clutch ability isn't the world. So we go from a 98 defense to a 100 overall defense with the addition of Hakeem Olajuwon. And we're going to throw Jimmy Buckets in there over Bernard King. He has better stats. And overall, I just like Jimmy Butler more than I like Bernard King. Let me see. Oh, I got that 92 Isaiah Thomas. So we need to get a point guard, and we need to get that Clay for my shooting lineup, and we need to get a small ball point guard. And we're going to see where we get from there, yo. We're going to see where we get from there. I honestly don't know if we're going to hit the 102. I think we should hit the 102 if we get that 102 shooting lineup. So they got one Jason Williams up. We can go ahead and cop him. It ain't no thing but a chicken wing. We got that boy for 7.9 mil, man. It's smoothie. It's smooth. We can go ahead and throw him in the lineup and see what that do to us. Let's see if that get us to that. It's most definitely going to get us a higher shooting. Could we get a 102? Come on. 101. I thought that Paul Pierce and Jason Kidd would get us that 102 shooting. I'm thinking about getting Yao Ming for Rudy Gobert, but I don't think it's going to be that much of a difference. I don't think Yao Ming gives that many boosts, or I don't think he gives more boosts to Rudy Gobert. That's why I keep Rudy Gobert up in there. So we're going to see. Let me search a point guard. Spud Webb. Let me get that 99 Spud Webb. He's pretty cheap, so it's really not that much of a cop. And I'm going to sell Jeremy Lin for about 5 mil. So it's no thing but a chicken one. Let's go ahead and cop him. That's pretty much just a swap. It's pretty much just a swap. Jeremy Lin is going to sell for around the same amount. And let's go see about this 99 Clay, man. I want this card. I love this card, dude. It's the end of the year. Let's get him. Let's get him. Look at the boy's stats. The 97 base three-pointer, man. Now, I don't know if we're going to get this 102. Let's see. So we're going to throw that boy Spud Webb in there for Jeremy Lin. Oh, come on. Get in there. Spud Webb in there for Jeremy Lin. We get a 102 small ball back. Okay, okay. We're going to come over here to the shooting. We're going to throw that boy Klay Thompson. What? No 102 shooting with the Klay in there? All right. So I guess 97 Paul Pierce counts basically as a 99. He has the same effect as a 99 because it doesn't go up or down. I switched them out. But we're going to see. Do I want this? I'm going to get Draymond Green. I'm not going to get Tim Duncan because I don't want to spend that much on a Tim Duncan, man. After I sold Tim Duncan for 6 mil. You know what I'm saying? So I'm going to feel like I'm probably going to pick him up later on the day. But for now, we're going to rock with the boy Draymond Green. He got some pretty nice stats, man. He got some pretty nice stats. Let's see if that could boost us up to that 102. We trying anything right now. Let's see if that could boost us up, man. Slide over to the defense. What the heck? What am I doing? Hey, okay, there we go. There you go. I was tripping for a minute. My stuff was not working. All right, so we still don't got the 102 franchise, y'all. What could we do? Is the boy keep tripping or am I, like, missing a position? We got all 99s except for my Russell Westbrook. We got all 99s. What's going on now? Let's go see some more Ultimate Legends we can get for under 7 mil. Let's go see if there's anything we can replace. Okay, they got Julius Erving, Pager. Oscar is one that I don't got. I don't got Oscar Robertson, but I don't want Oscar Robertson. Julius Erving is not really going to help my case. Yao Ming. I'm thinking about getting this Yao Ming, but he doesn't give more boost, so he really wouldn't benefit the team as much as having that Rudy Gobert in there. So we already got that Spud Webb. There's nothing really to cop. There's nothing really that could help the squad out, except for some of the ones that came out today. I already got Chris Breezy, all them dudes. Oh, man. So let's go ahead and boost the price up, man. Let's see what we can cop for 8 mil. I don't know. I might cop that James Worthy. I don't know if it's realistic for me to get that 101 defensive like that, though. With a 93 Westbrook. Oh, look at that guy. They got that boy Kevin Durant. Okay. Okay, they got that boy Kevin Durant up. Probably because James Worthy drops. But Kevin Durant is still expensive. You know what I'm saying? I love to have that card for my legacy lineup, though. You never know. I might cop at the end of the year. For the reset, I might cop a big-time card like that, or a big-time Kobe for my legacy lineup. And, oh, you guys, do stay tuned because we got a giveaway coming for y'all, man. We got a giveaway coming for y'all. We're going to give away two rare legacy teams, but we're going to save that for the next episode of NBA Live Mobile when I tell y'all how to enter and what's going with his Nae. But we got that boy Hakeem a lot. That Hakeem is a beast. I don't know, y'all. I don't even know what we could do. I could get Bill Walton for the shooting line. I could get Bill Walton. I've been wanting Bill Walton, but I never went to just go get him. I wanted him when he first came out, but I only had around 5 mil back then. And I can't remember the other card that they threw out. Oh, Bill, why he's so expensive? What the heck? 10 mil for Bill Walton? I'm going to just complete a set. I could complete all these sets for under 5 mil. You know what I'm saying? So I could just complete their set and save me some coins, but I could get that. I've been wanting that defense with Dikembe Mutombo too, but nah. Realistically, that's not really going to boost up my big man to a 103. You know what I'm saying? Because a lot of people got the same big man as me, and they don't have a 103, so we're not ever going to mess with that, man. We're not ever going to mess with that. I've been seeing people with the 103 small ball lineup with the same team as me, except they got 99 Steph Curry. Now I don't know how that makes sense. They got the same small ball with Steve Francis, Julius Erving. They got the same Dario Saric and the same Hakeem Olajuwon. I'm not Hakeem, Alonzo Mourning, but they got a 103 small ball. Like, what in the world? So see this too. Look, like right here. He had the same small ball lineup as mine, but he has a 103 because he has that Stephen Curry. Oh, maybe it's the James. Maybe it's the James Harden. Maybe it's the James. James Harden does give those boosts. You know, maybe it's that James Harden card that gives it that little bit of the boost. I don't know. For some reason, I think it's the Stephen Curry. I have no idea why. It could be. Y'all never know. It could be that James Harden giving them extra little boost that boosts it up. That may be what we need. That may be what we need. I might switch out James Harden for Steve Francis. I don't know. I like Steve Francis. I like that. I actually love that Steve Francis card. Like, it's dope looking. It's a nice card. The clutch ability. Kind of wish Steve Francis was a small ball point guard. That way I could get James Harden and Steve Francis. That'd be dope. So I got a better big man. I don't know. How could we do this? Let's check the boy Ultimate Buckeye team. Let's see what he rocking with. His two-way is pretty much the same as mine, so there's no way for me to boost my two-way up. His small ball's like the other guy. Well, he got a 102 small ball. So it is that James Harden, y'all. It is that James Harden. So if I get James Harden, I'm going to get... But I don't want to replace James Harden for Steve Francis. I might do it. I might do it probably off-cam just to see if I hit that 102. I really don't know. I like that Stevie Francis, though. I really like that Stevie Francis, y'all. I don't really even know. I like that Steve Francis. I don't want to replace him. I love James Harden. James Harden is actually my second favorite player in the NBA, which wouldn't be too bad if I replace him and make that little quick little swap. Wouldn't be the worst thing in the world. But I do like that Stevie Francis card a lot. A lot. Believe that. I think James Harden is going for about 6.3 mil or something like that. So probably later on, if I see him for a little cheap, I'm going to cop him and try it out. You never know. I don't know. I don't think we're going to hit the 102 franchise in this video, but it was a smooth little shopping spree, y'all. I enjoyed it. I like the extra cops. I like the extra cops for the team, making the team look smoothy and gravy and all wavy and navy, my baby. But we got the two-way. We didn't get nothing for the two-way. I was thinking about getting Yao Ming, but we didn't. The defensive got some great boost to the defensive team. And the shoot lineup, baby. That shoot lineup from last week to this week, man, is crazy. We're going to get that Bill Walton eventually. But, man, Jason Kidd, Klay Thompson, LeBron. Only thing that make that better is they had a 99 shooting James Harden. And then, I don't know. Oh, Dirk, yeah, that'd be... So the shoot lineup is by far my favorite lineup. I got three of my top 15 favorite players in there. But besides from all that, we're going to end it off, man. We're going to end this episode off. So stay tuned for that rarest card giveaway. We got some cards on the bench. Hey, hold on. What my boy? My boy Jimmy Butler on the bench for? We're going to go ahead and put that boy back up in my team. Bernard, can you guys to go? But yeah, we're going to end this off, y'all. I'm going to try out James Harden later once I sell these cards and see how much coins we get up to. I might bring y'all a gameplay on Steve Francis versus James Harden. I don't really know, but we're going to sell all these cards. But thank y'all for tuning in, man. Thank y'all for watching. Like and subscribe for more content like this. And besides from all of this, not E, we out, y'all.
Take you to the other side, yeah. Show you that the-